It often happens that many people don't realize just how much they love something until they have to spend some time away from it. And many have been experiencing that now with the sacraments. We've been pretty spoiled because many of us live near a church, and for the longest time, it was pretty easy to just walk into a church and receive a sacrament. But this pandemic has changed all of that. For many of you, it's been a while since you've received the sacraments. So, what do we do during this difficult time? We turn to the Lord. Although many are rightly sad to be away from the sacraments and not able to walk into a church, Easter is a time for joy, not sorrow, because Jesus has risen from the dead. This coronavirus has canceled many things: concerts, sporting events, family gatherings, St. Patrick's Day parades. But one thing it has not canceled is the resurrection. Jesus has risen, and nothing can change that. When Jesus emerged from the tomb, his first words to Mary Magdalene and the other women were, "Do not be afraid." Jesus says that to us now. He invites us to trust in him during this time of trial and tribulation. I'd like to leave you with one of my favorite scripture verses from St. Paul's letter to the Philippians. "Have no anxiety about anything, but in all things, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, make your requests known to God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will keep your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus." God bless.